When you read or talk about big data, you often hear people say the three V's. Volume refers to the size of the data you're dealing with. Variety refers to the fact that the data is often coming from a lot of different sources in different formats. And velocity refers to the speed at which it's being generated and the speed at which it needs to be made available for processing. So let's look in more detail at each of these. Let's start with volume. The price to store data has dropped incredibly over the last 60 years. In 1980, the cost per gigabyte was several hundred thousand dollars. In 2013, it's merely 10 cents. Although it's worth saying, to actually store the data reliably, you're going to end up paying more than that. That's particularly the case with more traditional storage devices, such as storage area networks or SANs, which can be extremely expensive. The high cost of reliable storage puts a cap on the amount of data companies can practically store. At some point they say, okay, it's too expensive to store all that data, and I'm not doing anything with it. Let's just store the critical stuff, like my actual sales. But it turns out, as you'll see, that the data you're currently throwing away can be incredibly useful. What we need is a cheaper way to store it reliably. And of course, storing the data is only part of the equation. You also need to be able to read and process it efficiently. Storing a terabyte of data on a SAN is not that hard, but streaming the data from the SAN across the network to, say, some central processor can take a long time, and processing can be extremely slow.